Washington and Tokyo are extending their existing nuclear cooperation deal. This allows Japan to continue reprocessing spent nuclear fuel, meaning increased amount of plutonium in that country. Cha Sang-mi has the full story.
The United States and Japan have decided to let their current nuclear cooperation pact renew automatically, which will allow Tokyo to keep reprocessing spent nuclear fuel. Japan's Mainichi Shimbun reported Tuesday that the two nations' 30-year nuclear cooperation agreement, which was to expire this July, is confirmed as extended, since neither side proposed revising or terminating it 6 months prior to the deadline. The agreement came into effect in July 1988. Its renewal raises questions about the increasing amount of plutonium in Japan, which can be reprocessed to use again as fuel or to make nuclear weapons. Japan is pushing for a so-called nuclear fuel recycling policy for plutonium, but the country has no immediate use for it since its reactors were switched off after the Fukushima nuclear disaster in 2011. On the other hand, a nuclear specialist says a single warhead requires 5 kilograms of plutonium, and Japan has 50 tons, enough for almost 10,000 nuclear bombs. But the expert says,
"It's not going to pose any newer threat to the international community. The threat has already been there. It's been like a clear and present danger for so many as maybe 25 years. But I'm guessing that there could be some ways of converting plutonium-239 to reactor-usable material."
The Japanese government has insisted it will not hold on to any plutonium, not for the use by the international community. The fact that its stockpiles continue to grow could provoke criticism. Cha Sang-mi, Arirang News.